Hello guys, welcome to Amber Health Beautics. Today I am going to share with you one excellent remedy by using tamarind. Today we are going to make homemade bleach by using tamarind. As you all know guys, tamarind is having lot of properties. It contains alpha hydroxy acid AHA, which will exfoliating. It's having lot of exfoliating properties. It will unclog the pores, reduces the age related spots and blemishes skin. It is good, it has anti-aging effect also. So there are lot of benefits of tamarind. It lightens your skin also. It is good for dark circles around your neck. It will blemishes your skin. There are lot of benefits with the tamarind. So come guys, let's see how to make the bleach at home itself without using market bleach. Try this thing, sure you will get the benefit. So for that, here I have taken 10 to 15 grams of tamarind. Here I am going to do this bleach for my full body. You can do the bleach for full body also. This bleach you can do it weekly twice. So here I am going to take the pulp with this tamarind, and then I will tell you what we have to do. For taking pulp, I am going to boil this in a warm water and then I will take pulp. See guys, I have taken pulp from the tamarind. Now I am going to add my second ingredient. My second ingredient is lemon. Here I am going to take half lemon. You all know guys, lemon will reduces the acne, it removes blemishes, it brighten your skin. It's having lot of benefits. This bleach I am making for all skin types, but one main important thing, it is first take a pack test and then do the bleach. I am going to take 1 full spoon of lemon juice. My third ingredient is wild turmeric. Here I am using kasturi manjan. You can use any of the wild turmeric. Here I am taking half a teaspoon of this much of wild turmeric. You all know guys, wild turmeric is having anti-inflammatory properties, which will blemishes our skin. It reduces the acne also. It gives brighten our skin. So mix all these three ingredients. Last but not least, I am going to add honey here. Honey will help the bacteria on our skin. It makes the great product for our acne. It works as a good moisturizer. Here I have taken 1 teaspoon of honey. It is good for healing also. So I have add all the ingredients together. Now mix. That's it guys, see. Our bleach is homemade bleach is ready. Apply this pack on your face and leave it for 20 minutes, minimum 20 minutes. Before applying any of the patch, kindly take a patch test on your neck and then you can apply on your face and then leave it for 20 minutes. This bleach you can do it weekly twice and see the results by yourself guys. Kindly avoid the chemical products and go ahead with the natural ingredients. Thank you for watching. Kindly subscribe my channel, like and share. Thank you. Bye-bye.